Your name and the town that you are from.
Augusta Reed from Winder, Georgia.
What happened to you?
Well, I was here in your last meeting, and I had very rare thing. I had spurs in the colon, which is very painful. And the only thing the doctors know to do is just give you medicine for pain in the colon. And I had to eat everything liquid, baby food and things like that. And still I would pain. And I was completely delivered of that. I went under power. And I went
under you were slain in the spirit. Honest.
It's real, isn't it? I cooked me a square meal and ate all morning.
Now down south when people says I cooked a square meal, they mean the works.